he's hit a floater, and he's hit from downtown.
He is doing it all, and if you look at his leg, he has a what looks to be like a cumbersome knee brace on, but he can still attack the basket. His skill set is such to shoot off the dribble or just catch and shoot.
The steal, and here comes James, who goes all the way.
LeBron James with the steal. Much better start than game three when he went 0 for 10.